February 24, 2014. Say another case of a hamster with blood. Come, just let me have a video. Is it blood there?
Yeah, this is a real blood.
No, just give me the.
Seems to be a tail that's bleeding.
Tail is fresh.
Was there any other hamster biting him?
No, she lives alone.
She lives alone.
Yeah.
Do you change your food?
You mean
recently?
She has been eating this same food all the while. Yeah.
For how long?
For how long?
How many days? Yeah.
1 year, 2 years.
No, bleeding.
Oh, you mean this one? I only noticed it within the last maybe 5 days.
Surprising.
Yeah, but yesterday was the... It's the fresh blood that I saw yesterday that surprised me.
How old is it?
2+.
Plus already, yes.
Yeah, oh, wow. 2+ already, yes. She came for an operation before,
yeah.
For abscess.
How is it?
Yeah.
Huh? How is it?
How was it previously?
Yeah. Recover,
yeah,
I think.
Recover already, yeah.
Yeah, done by Dr. Daniel, the operation, abscess.
She seems to be still eating well,
pooing
well as
no
well.
Problem, otherwise.
Yeah, otherwise no problem. And she will still run away when she sees me, so in terms of activeness, I assume that
she's still active. What's this black stuff?
Abscess was removed, yeah.
It looks a bit like dirt, eh? But
on December,
I tried to search.
1, 2, 1, 3.
And I heard about wet tail before, but none of my hamsters had it before. Do you think it is related?
Wet, it's a stools, okay? Wet tail is diarrhea.
The stools are like that.
No, that's okay.
Okay.
No problem.
But where the blood come from?
It's very scary. Yeah, where did the blood come from?
Okay, usually, blood from the anus, it's only a few things. First one is due to trauma, so for example, a rectal tear, or due to something sharp, or you swallow something hard that caused a tear in the intestine.
See the hamster?
It's gonna run.
No, just show me the.
So what are we doing?
The blood, is it? Is there any more blood? Any blood today?
She said yesterday, today also.
More towards the tail, right?
More towards the tail.
Rather than inner side.
It could be from the inners, then it stained the tail.
Yeah,
the
and
tail.
I can see her trying to clean the tail area.
Okay, so rectal tears, trauma to the anus, the large intestine, usually because constipation or they're straining, so on and so forth.
Okay.
Okay, other possibilities, adverse food reactions. So let's say if you change the food, it's going to run.
Put it in here.
Okay, so like adverse food reactions, you include like let's say there's actually a diet or something that has caused the intestine to be affected lah. So like my food allergy like that lah.
Okay,
it causes bleeding as well.
Okay,
other things less common, intestinal cancers, so on and so forth. Okay, because you said it's getting worse, there's no change on diet, nothing.
Yeah, no change on diet, nothing. No change of environment as well.
So it's a bit curious lah. So I mean, at the end of the day, he's about 2 years old. Okay, so cancer is a possibility.
Okay.
I mean, if you want to go through diagnostics, you can always do X-rays, so on and so forth. Or you can always try, because it's only been a few days, you can try with some medications to see whether it's just a stomach infection or an adverse food reaction.
Okay.
Okay. If it's just a tear also, it will heal up.
Okay.
And if let's say it goes away, then I think you can forget about it, because at the end of the day, the stools are still normal and the food has never been changed.
Yeah.
Okay, unless he's sort of eaten something wrong the last few days.
So the medication that you're giving her, will that have any side effect?
No, it's an antibiotic, and then the other one is anti-inflammatory.
Okay,
it's just sort of palliative care in that sense, because we don't really, it's not like treating blindly, because not really doing much diagnostics. Okay, so I think we will, let's say if I don't hear from you in the next 2 to 3 days,
yes.
Wet tail is diarrhea lah, and then what happens is it stains the tail, so they call it wet tail. You know what I mean?
I saw the
wet
being, the tail being wet.
Yeah, it is black, but I think it's staining from the blood. I think it's staining from the diarrhea. If you start to see the liquidy stools, then I'll be quite worried lah. But because the stools seem quite solid.
Where are the stools?
Yeah,
only one only, right?
And,
where?
And also...
Yeah, these are quite firm.
And also wet tail usually... It means that it's a systemic disease, so they get lethargic, so they stop eating. So, less likely lah. I mean, it's a possibility, but less likely lah.
But how many pellets are there? How many stools? Only a few.
Not a very good her tank is much bigger.
Yeah, this is the carrier only.
Yeah.
But how many a day does she pass?
I don't know.
Do you see a lot?
I don't count.
No, but you saw a lot.
Yeah.
A lot should be okay. Huh? So it's not wet tail. Huh? Still very active, yeah.
Okay. So I think we try that route first.
Alright. Okay.
So she has to clean up the tail, huh?
Okay, yeah, really.
Okay.